to try and reduce the peak, broaden the peak, not to suppress it completely. Also, because most people, the vast majority of people, get a mild illness, to build up some degree of herd immunity as well, so that more people are immune to this disease and we reduce the transmission. At the same time, we protect those who are most vulnerable from it. Those are the key things we need to do.